Sourcing processes can sometimes be challenging, and keeping track of documents, versions, comments, and questions for all the involved parties can be cumbersome. SAP Enterprise Product Development Collaboration, or EPD Collaboration for short, offers a lean and efficient solution for creating collaborative workspaces for sourcing projects, where all relevant data from S4 HANA and other sources can be shared securely. All the involved parties can work on the same updated documentation, and everything is fully integrated with the Ariba sourcing suite. SAP EPD Collaboration will allow you to effectively manage collaborations on sourcing projects, where all sorts of data from the SAP system and other sources can be securely shared in a common collaboration space. This way, all the involved parties, internal and external, work on a common, single source of truth, without risks and problems associated with versioning, authorizations, and traceability. The first demo flow shows a fairly generic sourcing task, where the buyer has prepared a document package to be shared with the suppliers as basis for a quotation. The process starts with a collaboration room being defined in EPD, and the required document basis for the RFX process being made available in the room. Documents are uploaded, and reference objects created for linking to Ariba. The members of the room are added either from a list of suppliers defined in Ariba or specifically through enrolling them directly. From the SAP Ariba sourcing side, a sourcing project is defined and participants added. The RFX project and the collaboration room are linked, using the reference object provided in the collaboration. We want to have all the documents inside the SAP EPD collaboration room and not export this to Ariba, so the buyer will only add a URL to link the RFX project to the collaboration room. The supplier is notified via email that an event is added, and will access the collaboration room via the link provided. She can then access all the documents and add her responses, either as text comments or by redlining the documents or the visualization. Questions or change proposals can be added to a workflow, for instance to ensure compliance with process requirements or procedures. When ready, the evaluation of all offers is done in Ariba, along with the awarding and finalization. The second example is a sourcing process where the buyer wants to expose the existing bill of materials, or BOM, as the basis for the bidding process. The difference here is that instead of just dropping a document package in the room, you link to the BOM in the S4 HANA system. The suppliers can redline the BOM and add comments, and the buyer will adjust and update as applicable. SAP EPD Collaboration offers a wide range of further options and functionality, and is the most efficient and easy-to-use solution for exposing and collaborating on S4 HANA data and other controlled information in a common, secure, and collaborative workspace. SAP Enterprise Product Development, making your collaborations run simpler,